declare war on cars, and this is what you get: no car parking and double decked bike storage. There's about 60 bicycles here instead of two cars. Now, who's going to spend more money? 60 bikes, hippies, or two car owners? Obviously, two car owners.